Listen up, everyone. The Baron is about to speak. Listen up, everyone. The Baron is speaking.
We're going to have a grown-up conversation here, gentlemen. So move your tribals away from the radios. Done? Good. It has come to my attention that Shell Game told people that I should not have burned Sveti. And that Sveti was an okay guy. And I overreacted over some stupid shit we invented for the tribals. Who cares if he got drunk within the slave's sight and took a leak into the holy flame? Well, I have just put Shell Game down. Nothing could be done about that. Those of you who he owed can get remuneration from his wife. She's worth it. So, to avoid further incidents like this, I gotta tell you people something here. Especially the new ones. Tell me, why do the tribals obey us? Is it because they fear us? It partly is. But fear before man is not absolute. When your life is so shitty you've got nothing to lose, you start having rebellious thoughts, even if you are the lowest of the tribals. And can we have that, gentlemen? No. We cannot have that. That is exactly why tribals must have faith. Faith in the supreme forces, making the world what it is. Making a master, and a slave, not a man with a gun. The desert, the universe itself has created this world order and guards it. Power that is supported by bayonets, and bayonets only, will inevitably end up on the same bayonets. But the power supported by bayonets and faith is eternal. This is what you have to always keep in mind, gentlemen. If you see us not worship the Holy Flame, kill him. It is a loss, but it will undoubtedly pay off. Remember, this is what the Holy Flame wants, what the universe wants. And I want to make sure that we have no more misunderstandings concerning this.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.
Look, won't that piss off?
Nah, it won't. As long as no dumb son of a bitch decides to touch anything. Pass me that 16 mil spanner.
Alright. What the hell? What the fuck is it? Ah, fuck! I left him there.
Well, I guess you'll have to go and fetch it then.
This place ain't so bad.
Good, actually. If only I had some booze. Yeah, that would have been tops.
This fucking heat. The bastards hardly move, and we will be held responsible for not training them well.
So, you think the payout this time will be worse than last year's?
We're not going to get 5 tons of water for the whole...
Fucking shit. So Shidoi is gonna come back to a brewing storm?
We're fucked, guys.
True. Should have gone raiding with the boys.
Well, there was a real chance to make it big. Now this.
Yeah, this sucks. Well, it's not that bad here, but it sure is fucking boring. Like, really, really boring.
What's down there, people?
What was that?
What fell over there?
Fuck me!
I was fucking sure I saw some fucker here.
So, did you see anything?
No, didn't expect shit anyway.
Why on the ground?
I think there's some
everything's going
house.
Down the shit.
Speak out,
guys!
Just
they killed one of ours!
Everything's
alarm!
Going down the shutter!
Boy! We're gonna find the fucker! Cause he could just run the fuck off!
What the fuck
off.
Is that shit?
Hey, guys, what is it down there?
Hey! Quit hiding, you little bitch! Come on and let me hold you by that crowd!
To buy your shit with throwing cans here! Come out and face me like a man!
Hey guys!
Get
let's
ready
get the
to
before you run!
Fucking ripped, you yellow piece of shit! Come out, you little bitch! Then we'll kill you so that way it don't hurt much!
You bitch! Just you peek out!
Hey, come out, you little bitch! that will kill you that way don't hurt much.
Slit your wrist there or something, you shit eater! Cause you're gonna be fucking sorry then when I find you!
Fuck!
The bitch is there! The fuck is up there!
The motherfucker was hiding up there!
That bitch is there!
People, you have to find the bitch and bring it to me. Am I understood? There he is, in the bath.
Shit, just pick this one out.
Listen up, boys. This fucker's still alive.
Hey guys, there is really something down there, or is it just me?
Parker was lurking in the passage.
Parker was lurking in the passage.
Hey guys! Fuck. We have to find the Parker before
I see the fucking bitches there!
I see him! He's down there!
There's really something down there, or is he?
He's down there!
Parker was hiding down there.
Boy, this bitch thinks we're some kind of dumbasses. We can't find his ass if he hides. We gotta find him and teach him about respect. Pick out just a little, you fucking bitch. Come on, do it! Just a little, you fucking bitch! Come on, do it! What's down there, people?
The fucker's down there!
Where is that fucker? Run, people!
Was in that passage, I bet he's still hiding there.
Boy, this bitch thinks we're some kind of dumbass.
There he is!
Ah, fuck! There he is! A fucking head!
Put your weapon on the floor!
Thank you.
Listen up, everyone! The Baron is about to speak! Listen up, everyone! The Baron is speaking!
What is going on with the airfield? The boys are saying it's crawling with freaks. How long has it been since I told you to clear it out and collect all the usable stuff? Especially the gun. Why the fuck is a whole bunch of good gear going to waste? The boys are looting it and quarreling over it. And don't give a shit that you were put in charge of the place. You're short on hands? You can't handle the responsibility? Okay, just tell me so. But if you think you can do it, produce the results. Otherwise, it might be taken as you disrespecting me.
As you were, everyone, the Baron has spoken.